स्टूडेंट दैट डे वी हैव स्टार्टेड इन योर रेगुलर मैथ टेक्स्ट बुक दिस चैप्टर फिफ्थ वन मल्टीप्लीकेशन देन वी स्टडीड दिस मल्टीप्लाई टू डिजिट नंबर बाय वन डिजिट नंबर टू डिजिट नंबर बाय दिस टू डिजिट नंबर सी इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक दिस पेज नंबर 29 मल्टीप्लाई इज गिवन हियर मल्टीप्लाई इज फॉलोइंग बट इन योर सिलेबस हियर दिस सिंपल मल्टीप्लीकेशन वी हैव स्टडीड बट अगेन वन मेथड इज देयर बाय हियर यू डू दिस मल्टीप्लीकेशन बाय यूजिंग दिस लैटिस मेथड बाय यूजिंग दिस लैटिस मेथड इफ यू राइट हियर दिस लैटिस मेथड ऑफ दिस मल्टीप्लीकेशन लैटिस मेथड देन सी फर्स्ट वन एग्जाम्पल 53 into 8 this two digit number multiply this one digit number then you firstly write here this 53 expanded form of this number 53 is equal to you write here 50 plus 3 means 50 plus 3 then you make here column in this time when you write here multiplication this 50 plus 3 this expanded form of this 53 you write here and this one digit number you write here 8 then you do here multiplication firstly you write this multiplication 8 into 50 then 8 5 are 40 and this 10 means 400 then 8 into 3 8 3 are 24 then you do here addition of these two numbers 400 plus 24 then you write here 424 answer is here 424 then you write here 53 into 8 is equal to 424 then again one example you see here 86 into 5 86 into 5 then you make here column make this column then you write here 86 of this number expanded form 80 plus 6 then you write here 80 here 6 here multiplication and here write 5 then this 5 multiply this 80 5 is 40 400 plus 5 6 is 30 then you write here answer 30 then you do here this addition of these two numbers 400 plus 30 then answer is here 430 plus 30 is equal to 430 then again one example you see here this lattice method this two digit numbers in class work you write this all examples you see this one example of this two digit number multiply two digit number by two digit number 68 into 12 multiply this two digit number by two digit number firstly you here do this expanded form 68 means 60 plus 8 12 means 10 plus 2 60 plus 8 and 10 plus 2 then you make here column this 60 and 8 you write here okay here multiplication this right here 10 plus 2 this expanded form then you do this multiplication firstly do this multiplication 10 into 60 600 then 10 into 8 80 then 2 into 60 120 and 2 into 8 60 Here, multiplication this 10 into 6600, 10 into 8 80, 2 into 6120, and 2 into 8 16. Then you write here addition of all these numbers: 600, 120, 80 plus 16. Then here 6 8 plus 1 9 98 11 1 1 carry 6 plus 1 7 7 plus 1 8. Then answer is here 816. Answer this 816. Then you do this multiplication: 68 into 12. Again answer you write here 816. This lattice method. Then again one example you see here, this multiply 2-digit number by a 2-digit number. Fourth one. 43 into 35. Firstly you do here expanded form of these two numbers. 43, these 2-digit number, then you write here 40 plus 3. 35, this also 2-digit number, then you write here 30 plus 5. Then afterwards do here multiplication, make here column. Then 40 plus 3, this 40 right here, 3 right here, multiplication 35, then you write here 30 and here write 5. And do this multiplication, 30 into 40, 3 4 12, and this 20, 1200. 30 into 3 90. Then 5 into 40 200. Then 5 into 3, multiplication do 5 into 3 5 3 is 50. Then this all numbers you write here addition: 1200 plus 200 plus 90 and plus this 50. Do this addition: 5 9 plus 1 10 0 1 carry 2 plus 2 4 plus 1 5 1. Answer is here 1505. 1505 means 43 into 35. 43 into 35 is equal to answer 1505. By using this lattice method you do here multiplication. In homework you write this all these examples of this classwork. Then again some examples remain, then tomorrow I will send this homework. Okay, bye.